Two boxers on the top level, and we are close Russian and Mexicans. Russian
style for boxing?
No, style. Like mentally. Yeah, mentally. Like we're really close. And he no wanna like get back, step back, and me too. No wanna get step back. Like
right.
He offered me the fight, like because he wants to be in light heavyweight champion. I wanna stay and be champion, you know, and it will be like a very, very good fight.
Do you think he's prepared to be with you for that fight? Do you think he's prepared? Because he's gonna have to up his weight?
What I think about him, you know, like just that he's prepared always. He's ready always, because like if he's not prepared, he not will go to the 175, you know.
Last week, De La Hoya mentioned that you are the one that really has a chance to knock Canelo out. The first one who really has a chance. Do you really believe that?
You know, like, it's not a goal to knock somebody out in the fight, because like when you follow for this goal, you cannot do this, because like everybody, everything your opponent see your punches, everything, because like you're weak. Yeah, like it's just that. And body not agree to punch my opponents very hard, because like this is my like my goal right now, boxing.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Hello.